I took a pill in Ibiza
to show a few. Hi, Colleen here, back with another video, and you can tell by the title and by this crazy look, I am featuring and reviewing the Ambrosia press glitters that were launched a couple months ago. I am digging this look. I mean, I like to tell you, it took me a while to like really like work it, but I am digging this look. I mean, I could go to work like this, you know, go for an interview, a job interview, go to immigration. Yeah. So basically this video is a first, well, not a first impressions, but how I apply the glitters and a review. Now, I did buy 5 of the glitters. I only have 4. Sorry, 5. And I like how the packaging neatly stuck. You could like neatly stack them. I know they had like a palette with 20 glitters for 900 TT selling the other day. But like, I think it's sold out now. I wouldn't mind getting it, but I mean, I'm not a makeup artist, so really and truly it doesn't make sense for me to like get all the glitters, because really, what are the odds of me using like a pink glitter anytime soon, or any glitters, you know? But it's good to play up with. I know makeup artists, they would love this, especially for like carnival holiday time when, you know, people are looking at more glitzy looks. So let me just get into the colors and then the review, and then you will see, you know, I'll kind of splice it up a little bit in terms of like my thoughts on the glitters, right? So the colors I got, this is Stage, and I like how the containers slide open like this. So this is a cool feature. You would never lose the cap, right? So that's a plus in my books, because I'm always losing the caps on stuff. So this is Stage, and this is what I have on my lips right now, right? And it's like a deep chocolate brown glitter. Right, next color I got is Penny, and this is true to the name. It's a penny kind of copper tone color. It's very pretty. I will swatch them afterwards for y'all to see how they look and how they move on the skin. This is Rosa. It's a very pretty pink. I do have it on the inner part of my eyes. It's a very pretty color. I love this color. And then I got 2 very bold colors. The first one is called Mood, and it's a very bright blue. Very bright blue. It reminds me of, you know, like the seas of Santorini. Something like that. And then the last one that I got is Amazonia. Now these glitters typically retail for 50 TT a pop, right? And like I said before, they did have the palette of 20 pressed glitters for $900, and I think that's like an excellent investment for makeup artists, you know, who, you know, have a wide clientele. They do a lot of, you know, like looks for carnival and stuff like that. So that's probably like, you know, a good investment. So let me just swatch them for you guys so you can see. So let me just have a wipe like on standby, because this is gonna get messy, you know. So first one I'm gonna swatch is Amazonia. Alright, so I'm gonna get a little bit of that there, and don't mind the right, that is Amazonia with a finger swatch, and they pack on pretty well with a flat synthetic shader brush, which is what I used for my eyes and my lips, Alright, I'm going to swatch Mood here now. And I find like the blues and the greens glide on really well. Very, very well. You know, I'm pretty impressed with the blue. Look how great that blue swatched. Alright, I'm going to swatch Penny here now. Alright, let me just get my finger in that product. It's a little hard because I have on some fake nails that are growing out and I need to get a fill. And that is Penny. Very pretty. Very pretty. I mean, the colors are like popping. Popping. You know. This is Rosa. 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 I gotta roll my tongue. Roll my R's. I'm sad. I did French, not Spanish. That's Rosa there. So, yeah. These colors, this batch that I got swatched pretty well. And this one is Stage, which is what I use on my lips. Let me just wipe the remnants off. Now, what I noticed about the Stage, the consistency of this one for some reason is different than the others, so I don't find it glides on as well as the others, even though it seems to glide on here. But look at that, it's kind of patchy, you know. So I don't know if it is something with the formula of this batch or if it's this particular color. I can't tell unless I buy many more and just do quality control testing, you know, which I'm not going to do, you know. So those are the swatches there. I mean, the blue, look how sweet it glided on. The brown, chocolate brown, is on the patchier side. So I mean, you really have to work this color, you know, if you want it to like really pay off, right? And I have it on my lips. I had to like pat 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 pack it on, pat 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 pack it on, pack it on, pat 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 pat, you know. So it took a while to work that particular like glitter, you know, from, as opposed to the others that I've used, you know, in other looks, and you know, just testing it out and stuff like that. Now, what I have noted, they are advertised as a pressed glitter and they say you really don't need an adhesive to apply it. I did do an application without glitter prior to this look and the glitters did not adhere well. It had a lot of fallout, and me as a contact lens user, it irritated my eyes a lot. So like this look I did here, I had to use some kind of adhesive to keep most of the product on. Now you are going to get little glitter fallouts, but the glitter adhesive is supposed to kind of prevent most of the fallout from occurring and to keep the product in the places you want them to stay, right? I mean, overall, glitters is such a very hard product to work on its own. So much less, I mean, pressed glitters are basically supposed to make that, you know, application part particularly easier for the user. Again, I mean, as a non-makeup artist, as a non-professional, you know, I think I did okay with the application. It did take some bit of working, but at the end of the day, you know, I think I was able to work the product, and as you know, a makeup enthusiast, that's kind of pretty swell, you know. So much less for like a makeup artist who know real techniques and stuff like that, you know. This I guess could be a breeze. So I mean, if you're looking at like getting a glitter either for carnival or even for like upcoming Christmas and New Year's Eve parties, and you know the theme is like glitter, you know, you could probably look into getting one of these, because these are excuse, a little more inexpensive. I mean, like the lit glitters are very expensive, and you have to pay for them online. I mean, these you could get locally if you're living in Trinidad. Of course, if you're living overseas, you would have to order these online, because I'm not too sure if they have like stores, actual physical stores in any of the islands going up in the Caribbean or even in the States. I'm not sure. Someone could comment in the comments below and correct me on that. But I do know they have two locations in Trinidad. One is on Monroe Road in Chaguanas, and the other is Bradford Mall in Port of Spain. You know, I like it. Of course, you know, it has its limitations. So you really have to kind of like work it in and be patient with the product, you know. And I guess you can get, you know, the desired look you're looking for. This is a glitter lip for the group challenge, the weekly challenge this week on the beauty chat room. So I took a stab at it, basically, you know. And I'm hoping I don't swallow this, because then I might have glitter poop, basically. I don't know how I would respond to that, like, seriously. But, you know, I'm digging it. I will be reviewing more Ambrosia products, because I think it's a brand that does not get the kind of attention it deserves, where the products are actually good. You know, people tend to overlook it because it's local, and they're like, I don't know, we Trinidadians have this mindset that local does not necessarily mean good. I mean, we have experienced some bad stuff made locally, but then there's some really good stuff that is like overlooked, and it's unfortunate. And I mean, I will warn you, these are not for the faint-hearted. You have to kind of like have some patience with it and working it, you know. And I think you could work magic with it, basically. And I think I was able to like work some kind of magic, I think. Anyways, so enough of the rambling. If you like this video, please like, thumbs up, and comment in the comments below as to what is the next video you would like to see on my channel. And please subscribe if you haven't. There is a giveaway going on the beauty chat room in conjunction with my channel for $100 Sephora e-gift card. The draw will be coming up at the end of October, and the winner will be announced at the beginning of November, just in time for the Sephora VIB sale. So if you like this video and the review, please comment in the comments below.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. Put you through this, I can tell. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that make it all alright. All alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us two.
To the universe as we moonshine and Mali, feel the warmth. like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. So shine bright tonight, you and I. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Eye to eye, so alive. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Oh yeah. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never been. But I wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You tell me I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. Tell me about that work, 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 work.
Yeah, okay. You need to get done, 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 done at work, come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done, 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 done if you come over. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas tryna end me, oh, yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face-to-face. You could pick the time and the place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward and get me out of work, 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 work.
It's me out there, work, 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 work. It's me doing my da 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 da. Tell me about that work, 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 work. When you walk out, la 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 la. When the cat from my da da da.
Yeah, yeah, but yeah, I think I'm going to court like this next week. I have trial down in San Fernando, so I think I'm gonna rock this look and say, "Judge, what's up?" And then they're gonna hold me in contempt of court. They might just send me to St. Anne's instead. They'll say, "Fogo, Fogo Gio, send her straight to the mad house." Yeah, but I am digging this look. Yeah. Good night, folks.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shining bright like a diamond.
We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shining bright like a diamond.
To the universe as we
moonshine and my lane. Feel the warmth will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see. A vision of ecstasy.